I go on Panzer Fusiliers for a change of pace. Okay, let's see. Yes, proceed into the building. Watch your flanks. Okay. But hit. Okay, thank you, game. But it does make me wonder if they're making Panzer Fusil better at close range. How bad? How much worse would they be at long range, or is that just the same as if the G43 have a cooldown more with a new patch? I think I'm not going crazy. You guys going crazy? No, no, the British are crazy. Yeah, that makes
British
sense, right?
Royalty.
Yeah, royalty crazy.
All that inbreeding.
Yeah, not bad for hatchbugs, but still. Here we go. Okay, we'll cap that and then peek pill a flank. Wow.
I am nothing but machine guns right now.
No.
Just abuse the fact that Brits don't get mortars. Unless they change that, but. I'm coming, Joey, with my one grenadier.
Oh, you got to be kidding me. They both got the
vehicles.
Yeah, already. They're like, ew. Why did he not put the health down like I told him to? I feel like you might be taking that casual approach too casually, but what I'm. Oh, he went in though. Okay. They have to stay together so he can get healed, and then we can flank. Maybe? What?
Okay.
Forsaken, I think you're taking a little bit too much time. I'm not gonna say that much. Because I'm afraid they might already have a bowful down, potentially.
I have a mortar. I don't know where their Vickers is at all.
I don't think they went Vickles.
Interesting.
That why they both got double brin with the, you know, with the thing.
Yeah.
Oh, you got to be kidding me. You didn't miss.
Well, I don't see a Bofors. Here's a Vickers. I'll send my mortar over. Actually, I'll help with this.
Oh, I thought you were setting up this entire time.
Wow, okay. Fuck that.
But as he said, they did have plenty of time. To be fair, not like we made them retreat ahead of time anyway. Okay, so they are healed. Any mobile machine gun or something? This is it. Let's go. Guns at the ready. Defensive fire open. Now move. Help the security. Stand ready. Okay.
Oh, I.
That was Arctic. File? Why the hell did you not file, Vickerton?
Hitting a 2-2-2.
The freaking UCs escape every time, sadly.
Thank you.
You say that after all the trouble, all the units I lost. You can't say that. F. Hey, UC, can you can you just file, please? I know you had it targeted. I saw you lay down. Not trying to complain, I'm pretty sure he had it targeted, but what do I know?
One UC down.
It would have been two long time ago if, the captain just did a job and actually fired after 5 minutes of, like, 10 seconds being put down. How I felt most of this match already. I'm like, come on, just kill it.
Welcome back.
Yep.
How's the match going?
Absolutely not delightful. But that's why you watch the live stream. Hello, AM9GG. I know, right? Use my voice. Oh, yeah. But he's still... What was he being suppressed by? I feel that UC just pops out of nowhere sometimes. Surprisingly, we did have... Now it pointless because they will just repel it. So let's launch a knife flanking move for. Come on, fire! Oh, shit. The artillery flails.
Oh shit.
Oh. Why are you going to regret that decision waiting for so long, dude? Okay.
I lost so many MGs. Brens are so fucking good.
They might not have mortal teams, but they got something more even more powerful or devastating.
Artillery.
Now Brens, but.
Oh, Brens, yeah.
Yeah.
That's.
I dare you. Come to my pencil headquarters, please. Panzer 4 BM8. Okay, is that one?
Oh, my 222 is on hold fire. I was like, why is it not shooting?
I'm pretty sure that they have more health to, they had one more shot, but yeah. Oh my goodness. Need to go that way, please. Take that. You got to be kidding me, you can't. What the hell? What is this Cromwell? Is it actually a comet in disguise?
Got this under control.
Really? But BX? Really? You talking about the same Buchanan that admits you'll use C so many times. And you say that BS. Okay. Guy who don't know how lucky he actually got. Oh, I'm not going to be, not B4, P4 this guy to death. Okay. Whew. Okay.
That has a comment.
Okay. Excuse me? What? Medium tank was destroyed. Must level group ready. Send orders. Wow. They're going to die now. Did not mean to do that, but...
A gun crew has been lost.
Fuck your comment.
Oh.
This is tough.
Mm-hmm. And you forgot we are ranking now, because yeah, they did not really fall for your little trick.
They do have an AT gun in the middle back here somewhere.
I lost both my tanks to. Semi-bullshit, I will say. I'm joking, but
where?
On my V-Captain's in my support gun.
Okay.
What gun, Nate? Okay, they will pay now.
Is your guy blobbing or no?
Not really, only two for front lines, and then he sets the waste them.
Okay.
I thought the old boat would be too far back. Oh, found him for the retreat point. Okay. Make sure your Sturmgewehr. Lock bolts. Prepare to move. Final check. Defensive fire open. Now move. The sky is maintained sound discipline once we cross the line. Enemy
troops. I'm coming. Oh boy.
Thank you. Well, your rank. With what manpower, John Wick?
Oh, come on! Lost vision right at the last second.
Okay. Easier said than done.
That's a weird location.
He thinks might be Ketan's Hall still, though. He's wrong, though. To kill that one.
I'm the retreat. Someone to retreat.
Are you healed? Hopefully I did kill for mine sweeples. Otherwise, yeah. Oh, shoot. Can't tell you that would avoid all titchery.
I have an elephant.
Nice.
Fuck.
Oh, that across the dial. Yeah, King Tygo, more than General Tygo. Oh. Actual fuel. Here we go. Oh, gee.
I'm coming.
Oh gee, I didn't even have a comment bell too. Watch out, you got commandos.
Yeah.
Kind of, though, been a big pain in the butt. Okay, good. No. Hope this Dawson will take that VP. Oh, except for this. To go up there. Okay, at least I have. And only because I barely have enough for Penzel Commando. Watch. Now I won't. Okay. Yeah, only problem is I really don't like I can really use it too much. No, that would be a waste of manpower.
I know, but I have like 1200.
Oh. Okay.
firing howitzers somewhere.
My Panzer headquarters.
I got you, fam.
Okay, repel that immediately. You got hitting. Fire already! I had to remake the Panzer headquarters before I can do that. As you know.
Probably repairing over here, huh?
Unfortunately, out of the way of my Vicettans. Sadly. I just need for manpower. I thought I was out of range of that. Okay.
Oh my fucking god, man. I literally cannot keep up with the comments. They're so fucking fast. Literally no way I can get there.
They'll go out win streak. Most likely. Sally.
I have a shit ton of resources, but it's like...
Why can't you use them? All you pop cap?
I'm winning the engagements too well, and then he just bails on my side. And if I shift over to help you, then he just goes over and caps when I'm not there. Like, he's not fighting me. He's just so fast that I can't fight him. Because he knows he can't win.
Yeah, I can't win a 2v1 with... freaking tanks come out of fucking Neville.
Fuck me, man.
Okay, they want to play light fast tanks. I would play that too.
Okay, they're moving to here.
Yeah, I will take care of Min. You take care of that counter, that attack.
I have a vet 3 elephant. That still misses somehow. The fact that comets can smoke like that is so stupid. Doesn't even matter if I lose the elephant, I have so much resource. You can't even break a comet's engine? What the hell? What's funny is I play with somebody.
Oh boy, that's the paid by a low shot.
Behind you. Panthers for the win. Let's go. Let's go, boy. Where are you going, bitch? All of our shots bounce.
Okay. You panther, stop, please. You guys want to see pencil spam? Oh boy, it's time.
Yeah, we're gonna have like what, 6 Panthers maybe?
Yeah. I'm getting my full one right now.
What, did they just accuse you of Panther spam?
No, me going fucking pencil spam!
I mean, they're asking for it. I love how commandos are winning at max range.
I heal you.
Oh, they want some more. They're asking for some more. I need to get rid of this mortar. That's what I could have gotten another tank if I just got rid of that mortar. Let's go, Joey. I'm coming. Where are you going, fam?
Oh boy, we're going after his freaking base! Have you met with these guys? Oh, that's a comet? I'm going after that freaking comet. You're my two gift temples.
Keep on the stars.
Oh no, John Wick. Oh, too late. Oh no, that's a good idea! Give me that comet! Give us that comment.
Kill my mortar already, man. I don't want it anymore.
Ah.
Thank you. Oh, they're building fireflies now. What the hell is all of that crap?
That's a lot of vehicles.
have so many tanks, man. Or so much fuel.
Okay, yeah, but we really need to focus on the VPs now.
I haven't stopped focusing.
I know.
Bye.
I will cap this with my Vicettins. You need to go up there and counter attack immediately.
What happened to my panda? I never built another. Okay.
I got three. I think we don't need more infantry now more than anything. Okay.
What?
Get rid of it. They have no ill strikes. Oh wait, they did. But I got my.
They did. Well, for one, they did, and then two. Even if I get rid of it, I won't be able to use it.
Well, you can't.
I won't be able to use the extra pop.
Oh, you can't get another vendor deal.
No, the 222 is such a small amount. It's only 4 pop, so. Oh.
Okay, at least move it around heel so he can, you know.
Yeah. There's a lot of them. I no longer have the Brum Bar.
John Wick, I'm 98 pop cap, and I'm not risking my Vicettins.
Shoot him! How come my Panther's not shooting? What the hell? The fuck, man! They shot twice, they shot zero times.
Wow. Hi. Now I can get a machine gun.
Use the pencil to.
Okay. Okay. He just landmass Prince. Bye. Blah blah blah. Wait, jeez. They both vetted. But it's an infantry game anyway now. Plus, I got 3 pimples! What else do I need? But still, GG.
Oh my fucking god, Panther.
They were healing. They were healing. And they still got plenty of... They still have plenty of AT. Big OMG! Thank you, Valkald. Wait! How did you cancel? You had it! But jeez. My geez, get all in G, my butt. XD, thank you, Justin. Whew. That's not a good one. I already sent a good one to Drayshot already. Jeez, I might cast that one myself. Oh, wait, did I save that Edel good one? I don't know. Most losses! I love it. People, I love you guys for most losses. Okay, Forsaken. Somebody in chat saying... Okay, Forsaken.
I had like 600 fuel and 2,000 manpower that I could not use. Forsaken. Like, I was just throwing... Yeah.
Forsaken. John Wick says, my teammate didn't put enough pressure to his side, by the way.
How I destroyed all of... I destroyed all of their caches. I built mines everywhere. I was all the way into their base on the one side, and with the elephant, obviously is not going to work well on the on this. I thought it would work better, but if they had Churchills, it worked really well against the what's it called, the crocodile.